I had nothing to make a video on, so I'm a little sorry for that. And I noticed that I'd gotten too many dislikes on my website. So at first, it had 0 likes and 0 dislikes, right? But over time, only around 60% of the people would like it. The other people would dislike my website and leave a like for the 60% of people that liked my website.